to me, you know, you hear stories about how he wasn't recruited out of high school, but like seeing like the general concern that his parents have for like when is he gonna grow? Like, is he gonna, you know, is he gonna make it? Is he gonna get a scholarship? It just made it that much realer. You know, watching them kind of experience or talk about the experience in real time. You know, so I think you take for granted like where he is now. You got to imagine, okay, yeah, they had to know he was, you know, they had to have some idea what he was going to become. But realize they had no idea. You know, I think it was a multiple thing.
Thank you very much.
We're going to
go back for a second.
Okay. So, from the area of love, stamp, ways. So I think you were already in, like anything that you were in for. But the uniqueness of the story, you know, and why Eric Payton and Steph brought it to proximity for a partnership, I think made a lot of sense. He's just a perfect filmmaker, a verite filmmaker, who understands sports but wants to transcend. You know, so I think that you know, it was perfect for it. It just made all the sense in the world.
There you go.